Walter Brown Arena. Joined postgame after the Terriers 6-2 win over to Hampshire by freshman Victoria Bach. Two goals in the game for you. That third period, let's just go back there really quick. So many penalties, lots of scoring. How do you sum that up?
Yeah, overall, I think, it was a rough period with penalties, but I think we pushed through and we had a great win and a great win for the team.
You had two goals in the game. You're now leading the NCAA most goals among freshmen. And what's gotten you off to such a strong start this season?
Oh, you know, it feels great, but I wouldn't be able to do it without my teammates, and I'm looking forward to what comes ahead, and yeah.
Last few games, you guys have now, over the last four games, you've scored 14 goals, allowed only seven. The defense has really stepped up. What's changed for you guys in just the last four games?
You know, I think we just stayed really focused and kept to our game plan and, you know, got pucks deep. And, yeah, overall, I think we just keep on improving every game and, yeah.
Victoria Hansen started strong, got that injury there for a few games. Now you guys got her back, and it seems like she just keeps improving game after game since she's come back from injury. What have you seen?
Yeah, I totally agree. I believe each and every game she's playing unreal, and she played awesome today.
All right, well, appreciate your time, and best of luck next couple games away from Walter Brown.
Thank you so much.
It's Victoria Bach here after the Terriers defeated the New Hampshire Wildcats 6-2.